guys, I want to show you my Coach Kelli rebounding and shooting drill. This is a great drill for shooting accuracy, for getting in the habit of following your shot. Here's the rules. The ball should not touch the ground until you touch it first. So start at about the middle of your range. You're going to shoot from our five spots, corner, wing, top, wing, corner. You can make it seven if you want, more shots up. Okay, start at about the middle of your range. You're going to shoot. You're going to follow your shot. Here's my rules. If it goes in, it can touch the ground. If you miss it and it touches the ground before you touch it, you have to start back from the beginning. Okay? You can make this as difficult or as easy as you want, right? So if I shoot, okay, I make it, I grab it, I move to the next spot on the floor. I move to the wing. If I make it, I can touch the ground, and I don't get penalized. Then I go to the next spot. If I make it, I go to the next spot. Right? If I miss it, and I get my rebound like I just did, without it touching the ground, I make my layup, and I have to go back to that wing spot that I just missed it from and shoot again. Okay? If I make it, touch the ground, and move to the next spot. If I miss it, if I miss, but I get it before it touches the ground, I make my layup, I go back to that spot. If I miss my layup, I go back to the beginning. Okay? Different ways you can do this. You can do, if I miss my layup, I might say, okay, I got a second layup. If I miss the second layup, then I go back to the start. Okay? Different variations. So many you can do with this. Once I started to get good at this, I moved my range back, and then I started to do off the dribble. Okay? So off the dribble, with your right, up you go, miss it, lay up, now I gotta make another dribble with my right, dribble with my right, curve, square, shoot, made it, dribble with my left, okay, one spot, then square, shoot, good, now I dribble with my left, to the wing, up, in, okay, I missed, I made it, but it hit the ground, so I can keep on, make it with my right, okay, right hand dribble, up, move in, left hand from the top. Circle around, left dribble, up, goes in, circle around, righty dribble. Okay? Same rules, still apply. Okay? Make your layup, right hand again, hit it, up, goes in, left hand, opposite way, pull up, miss it, rebound, layup. You get the idea, okay? Really good at getting you tired. Really good at getting you to follow your shot. Really good at making you finish layups. Really good at making you finish under pressure. That's one of my favorite drills. You can change it in a lot of different ways. If you want more suggestions, just reach out to me and ask. Plenty of them. The best thing is, you can do this completely by yourself. Right? It's great if you have a rebounder. If you don't, it forces you to follow your shot. Following your shot is a much underrated skill, but it comes in handy, especially late in games. So develop that habit, right? Your defender often forgets about you after you shoot. So if you miss it, you're the first one to go grab the board. Okay? If you guys have any questions, let me know. I'm here for you. Thanks for watching.